Okay, so this is the Cool Baby 6201, and I thought we'd go over it and see what they got here. Yoshi's Cookie, Excite Mario Brothers, Mario in Space. I don't remember that one. Do you ever played Mario in Space? I don't believe I have. Mario in Space by Touch Gameplay, hacked by Ratch. One player. It sounds a bit like Galaga. Not so much like Mario in Space. What is happening here? Pew pew. This is Galaga. With Mario characters. Oh my god. Yeah, this is Galaga with Mario characters. Let's let the guy come down and kidnap my ship, and then I'll double up. It's Galaga. Well, he fired at me. That means war. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's Galaga. You can hear it. Ah, there you go. Phew. My Mario ship has been captured. Oh, it's gotta take two shots. Ta-da, now we're gonna kick some ass. Pew pew. Challenging stage. Oh, I missed one. Missed two. Missed three. Missed four. Maybe five. Don't miss four. 36. 3600. Oh my goodness, this is Galaga, Mario style. I wonder if I can make this one of my favorite games. What the heck is this thing? How did I not die there? I should be getting a free man soon, shouldn't I? Oh, I'm doomed now. Why is that guy flashing? I don't think that's really doomed. Game over. There you go. What the heck was that? Nope, no. I started over again. English. So that was Mario. Turtles. Adventure. Is this supposed to be like Zelda? Adventure Island. That's it. Start. I have no idea what this game is. What am I doing? A decision. What does this look like to you? That's just me pressing reset. Like I said, this is the Cool Baby 6201. And now we're going to do, so let's go through these 545 games and see if anything stands out. Ninja Gaiden, Angry Birds, Sonic could be fun, Captain American, Captain Planet and the Caveman Ninja, Felix the Cat, Firebird, Gunnak, Gauntlet. Well, that's the Gauntlet I think it is. I enjoyed Gauntlet. These games are all horrible. Project Doom, Rampage. Rampage might be fun. Snow Bros. Is that like Mario Bros? Spider-Man, Star Wars, Mac. Happy Land. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. I can't read that. Yeah, this is definitely Super Mario Brothers. Except it's a little different. That's a snowball? Can I hit people with it? Did I just throw myself in a snowball? Am I invincible now? Are we best friends? Okay, this game's stupid. Okay, let's pause. Do I have to go up now? Did I finish the level? Oh my god, this game is so bad. Floor 2. To do here. I think there's a timer right now, and I got killed. That's a stupid game. You know I'm not really selling you on this, but if you do decide to get one, what is Hot Blood? The link is in the description below. Hot Blood Basketball High School Ice Hockey March Story. Rassle. Okay, something Japan. One player. Think. Okay. 1989, that was a fun year. Okay, so Angry Little Carmen. Oh, he got kicked in the nuts. Carmen don't like being bullied. They're just coming at ya. At you, bro. Well, where are you going? I want that. Why do they keep pushing me back? Yeah, what's happening here? I don't know. Apparently that's throw. Whoops. And that's kick. God, this game's horrible too. I press both together, I jump. And kick, punch, jump. Okay, now what? This is? Ooh, a stick. It's a bit like Double Trouble, I think. Or not Double Trouble, you know, Double Dragon? I don't even know what's happening now. Oh, a chair. I like the stick, though. The stick's much more effective than the chair. What is that, a barrel? Throw that bike there. That's gonna kill me. These guys are pretty wimpy so far. I'm not too impressed. And the color looks a little green, doesn't it? Okay, the bad guy's got it. What happened? I just fall over and hurt myself? Oh, can't kill them. Okay. Nope, can't punch them. Let's go in this open door. Yep. Oh, date night. Nice. What do I want to pay? Sure, I'll buy a dinner. You want that? Sure, we'll get this too. You're welcome. Boy, this person can eat a lot. Did I just leave? Go inside the grocery store. Holy crap, I'm up to my friends. This guy's supposed to beat me up again. What did I ever do to you? His girlfriend, do you think? I can't handle. Did I get it? Nope. Oh, you're fast. Come on. Come at me, bro. Oh, now we're in some building. Oh, and there's a stick. I like the sticks. Money? Taking my sweetie later? Oh, is that a heart? I need that. I don't know what it is, but I need it. That was a rock. How come I can't pick up the stick? I keep dropping the stick. Come at me, bro. Apparently when you kick, you drop the stick. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. I hope you understand. Am I going back on date night? Nope. It's a guy with a pet rock in there. Can we pick up the rock? Ooh, now I got a rock. Okay, I'm going to go into the washroom. WC, water closet, right? Can't go in there. Would I just wait around? Can I throw something? Oh, I hit myself in the head of the rock. Let's try that again. Okay, well, apparently I'm an idiot. Where do I have to go? Anyway, that is the Cool Baby 6201. Anything there you'd like to try playing? Every time you go to get out of a game, though, you have to restart it. If there's any games here you see that you want me to try, I'm willing to try them. Oh, wait, did that just say Space Invaders? Space Invaders. No, I just said Space Invaders. Okay, so I'm going to press A. There we go. One player. One player. Start. Oh yeah, this has definitely got Space Invader vibes. This is probably the most realistic looking game they have here. Oh, come on. Doesn't sound too bad either. Things you always have to go for the lead guy. See that one guy all by himself? There, I gotta get him. And I gotta get the big ship. Oh, I missed it completely. Okay, let's get the orange dudes. Oh, come on. This is the most realistic looking game they have. It's funny, when you play this, and then our kids, my kids, are playing something that is completely different. And this must seem so slow to them. Where at the time, it was like the... In 1979, Revere came out, and this was like the epitome of action games. And challenging, of course. Okay. That's it. Thanks for watching. My name is Retro Mikey. If you like these kind of games, I don't know why you would, but you can buy it in the link below. Thanks for watching.